am back. I am back indeed.
The thingy on my glasses. I can't see as well that way. Right, there we go. Alright, so I only got a little bit more time because I do have to open tomorrow. As such, I do have to leave earlier than I would like. But we'll make them twitchy. McTwitcherton, we'll make the most of it what we can. Let's see here. Got all this. Paved and beautiful. And then I was gonna start another pathway up here and around. But I'll worry about that when I have more quartz.
Chicken! Chicken, chicken! Up. Ducky! Piggy!
That salsa is just spicy enough, man. It got to me a little bit. Just a little bit. It burns so good. So good. Doesn't do a thing to him, man. So how are you, Xanderface? Xander Ross. That's right, I found out your last name's Ross from all of your afro thingies. Ah. Oh, this audio is so much less interesting. Like, it's not bad, it's fitting, it's just less interesting. Necromancer's fun. Psycho's pretty good. I'll eventually probably do a Necromancer play. I haven't yet. But her personality, I really dig her personality. So I will try someday. I don't know that I would be able to play very well as Psycho. I don't know that I would be able to play very well as a Siren, because there's a lot you gotta focus on, and I don't remember to use my ability enough, and the Siren is very, very reliant on that ability. Like, it makes gameplay so much more easy. Quit missing all the trees! Oh my god! Alright. Oh yeah! That music, that groovin', jivin' music. That's a perfectly fine amount. Alright. Oh, what is on my glasses? I swear. I'm gonna cause a stink. I'm not a fan of the stuff on my glasses. Put all these away. Doggy. There's those DLCs, there's the other mission DLCs, including the Headhunters DLCs. There's the all the skin options, which are pretty cool. I don't really know that I could name a bad skin. They're all really nicely done. Well, then you could get quite a bit with $39 on Steam if you're gonna spend it all on Borderlands. Clay is so pointless in this game. Yeah, that is indeed the truth. They are not cheap. But you can get quite a bit if you were to go for, like, the skins. I don't know what, unless you're talking about the headhunter ones. Or are those the other classes, you mean? Yeah, so you could probably get the whole thing if you were to spend that much on it, but that's up to you. Certain ones of those missions are better than others, but I mean, if you want the whole experience, it's all pretty good. Each Headhunters is a new area and a new mission. Oh man, lots of monster means. The psycho really depends on how your play style is. The way you play, I would imagine you would do pretty well as a psycho. I, on the other hand, am not so good as the psycho because almost every single one of his trait types doesn't mesh well with how I play. Hi, 101. Yeah, I was having a snack. I hadn't had really anything to eat since about 9 hours ago, so I was getting something to eat. The other more expensive one, the $9 one, is also very, very good. I will let you know it stars Tiny Tina. But we can't play it yet because we haven't gotten far enough through the story for it to make any sense. Buddies! Yeah, but could you not? Could you, like, be elsewhere? A yellow one. Baby. The second of the D&D themed one does not make any sense to do until you've played through the entire main story because it specifically addresses multiple events that happen during the main story. Yeah, Dragon Keep. You have to have pretty thoroughly experienced the main story's plot for it to make any real sense. Man, I need to get my scythe and take some of this down. Yeah, you should get Dragon Keep. I mean, it's really, really good. It's just we'll have to wait until we're through the story to do it, or else it won't make any sense. I mean, if you want to wait until we're that far through before you buy it, that's fine. But yeah, it's a very, very good section of the game. It's very enjoyable, very well written, awesome. Always with the clay. Wood? Did I leave my wood back at the friggin' house? Are you kidding me? Ugh. Bunny! Bunny, I left my. Oh, because I accidentally grabbed the emerald. The emerald's not useful. Not for this. Puppy? Puppy. These back, get this. Cluck, 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 indeed. Doggy. Doggy. Ah, no, wrong direction. Well, you're a silly creature. Whatever made that. Oh, it was a sheepy sheep. Alright, so let's go to town on these. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Aha. Sorry, I haven't been as chatty as I have in my most recent versions of these videos, but, I am still super frustratedly congested, and it is making me really irritated at this point. I don't exactly understand why this keeps happening. I've been taking allergy meds, and I've been doing everything. It's definitely because it's ragweed season, but this is just really not fun. It's really irritating. And so, I don't really feel as chatty as when I typically deal with this, or when I typically do these streams. So, I definitely have noticed a quality decrease in this video and other recent videos. I don't like it. I'm hoping to get better soon. I'm hoping my allergies will stop pestering me, because they're less than awesome. What did I grab? These are supposed to stay inside. Where is that cheese? Actually, I can make a thing with that. Cheese, cauliflower. What else do I need for the artichoke dip? Oh, I not learned it? I thought I learned it. I learned how to pancakes. I learned how to pancakes, guys! Okay, well, I can't do that yet. These, however, do go in here. And these go in here. This goes in here, I suppose. Okay, so I can do 7 right now. Ah! No! Put the TV back where it goes. Put the TV back where it goes. There we go. Ah! That was annoying. Sell those. I don't need those. Sell these. Can use this. this away. Put this away in the right place, though. What else we got? This isn't here. Seriously, it is 9 o'clock at night. Unbelievable. I mean, with who it is very believable, but just, ridiculous. Oh, I gotta put away the wood. Put away the wood. Put the skiddy away. Six, seven, nine. Not this late, unfortunately, 101. I might be down for it another day, but at the moment I have to close tomorrow, and so I probably won't even be on much longer. Unfortunately, I do have to be there early in the morning. I do appreciate the offer. I would be happy to do it at some point. I'll try and schedule it in when I can. It just unfortunately will not work tonight. There are going to be quite a few days, I'm sure, where Shin will not be able to come over, since Shin's not into that, but, I'll try and schedule it in on a day where we can do that. Oh, crap. Man, eggs all over the place. Doggy doggy.
Doggy doggy doggy.
Well, that's weird. There we go. Hey, what are you up there? Oh, that's a potted plant. A potted plant tricked me. It tricked me. Do not appreciate the trickery. Oh no, they're out here, that's right. Like I said, possibly at some point today, unfortunately, I cannot. I would be up for it some point in the future, though. Pamela, I know you're also going to be at the luau, so I don't know where you're going. my girl all the way down here. No, but the magician is the wizard. That makes sense. Like I said, you'll probably want to hold out until we get that far. It's no big deal. I'm not worried about it. It was out of this world! This is great.
Bunny.
Ah, no, I didn't mean to do that. Ducky. Whenever there's an event in town, it's a waste of a day. It's really annoying. Dougie. On the bright side, though, since the governor wasn't kidding, I got lots of points with everybody. Mine. Do-do-ring. 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 Drink. Do-do-ring. Drink. Do-do-ring.
Drink.
Dunk. Oh, no. Not a bad haul. But yeah, that soup was so good it makes people vibrate. So that's pretty good. That's like definitely top-notch soup. Nothing useful again. Ah, no. Yeah, I know he loves grape. That's why I was trying to give it to him. This game, sometimes I swear. Thank you. Quit missing. Mine. This game and its music. Oh my goodness. I really think if this game has a soundtrack, I'm gonna have to buy it. Because wow, does it do everything right. Like, I keep mentioning it. That's how good it is. Typically, if I'm like, oh, the music's good in this game, that's about it. But I, like, keep talking about how good the music is in this game. Which puts it in the same league as Super Mario RPG and Banjo-Kazooie and Donkey Kong Country for quality music. Mine. I did 11 damage with my shovel. Cicada noises, cicada noises, cicada noises, cicada noises. Cricket noises. Hey, I need that. I have a little bit of gold. It's like I have a little bit of copper. Alright. Unfortunately, due to having to work tomorrow, I'm gonna have to call it a night. I will still be around in the chat for a little while, but to get the videos prepared and not be up until midnight like I have been the last few times I tried to do that, I will have to be done for the evening. Oh, it's apparently raining. I still enjoy getting to hang out with everybody. And I really enjoy this game, so I will still obviously be coming back. It might be a little bit more sparse than the updates have been in the past for this game. Still no duck feather. That said, I am hoping to get the last couple things done so we can at least get to the community center before I play it so much that I end up boring myself to tears doing the same thing. But I don't know how long it will take. I just need the duck feather and the pomegranate. The pomegranate will happen by fall, one way or another. The duck feather is the one that I'm really at the mercy of. That's why I'm making a second coop to try and get a few more ducks. And also, that way I will have space to put a dinosaur in the other coop. So that is the stream for tonight. The variety was a little bit more than it has been the last couple days, which I like. It's still only a couple games, but at least they were fairly diverse games that I already knew I was going to enjoy. So I do have some other stuff planned. I actually see a couple of them right here on my screen that are installed, but I have to be more awake than I am right now. And I don't want to pass out during the stream. I don't want to fall asleep in this chair, especially if I have to work tomorrow. I would not be properly rested. I'd be sore. And I don't think that would be great. Plus, I don't really want 8 hours of me snoring on stream. So that's been the stream for the night. Like I said, I'll be in the chat for a little while, Xander, but I will be shutting off the stream. So thanks for hanging out. Hope to see you guys again. Come on back sometime. Have a good evening.